heavy smoke and I said not at all. Kinda thought that's what all good devils do. Really asked about my people. He asked me how's the old gang. I said I don't see them much. I guess the school bell done rang, and if the truth be told, I don't see too much of anyone at all. Well, they told me I should lighten up and not be a fool. He said that isolation was his favorite tool. And in loneliness made it otherwise, the decent people rise to his own. You don't have to tell me, I know all about sin. And I knew who was driving, but I had to get in. And I was just hoping to convince him to not hurt me again. So we drove around the corner, past a road that's barely hidden, and pulled up to a place where I lived when I was a kid. Pointed to a window. He said, who do you suppose lives in there? Me feel like a crook. And when I got up to the window, you know, I just couldn't bring myself to look, because the past is the past, and I don't need any more ghosts. Yeah. You don't have to tell me, I know about sin, and I knew who was driving, but I had to get in. Him to not hurt me. The devil couldn't have played it better himself.
Thank you. I control what I got.
Now I forgot where I was. Quit playing so good.
Turn solo. That's right.
All along, and I suppose I could have imagined the whole thing. But where did that old hack come from? Well, I opened the door and it started raining. In a flash, I was standing back in that street. And a smile crossed my lips as I proceeded to stick out my throat. Well, you don't have to tell me I know all about sin. And I knew who was driving, but I had to get in. And I was just hoping to convince him. Thank you. hanging out, and the devil comes by. He might pull up in a cab, he might offer you a ride. But you might just one time wanna take my advice. Babe, listen to me. Don't know what you see. Yeah, you don't have to tell me. I know all about sin, and I knew who was driving, but I had to get in. I was just hoping to convince him to not hurt me. Not hurt me.